I know you've seen this photo. It's like all over
the internet.
My friends at Atlas Obscura did a post on it in April, and as they pointed out, despite the rumors, this is not Bjork's house.
That rumor isn't so crazy though, because the Icelandic PM did offer Bjork an island of the same name, which she refused, but it wasn't this island.
But what's even crazier than this lonely shareable house is what happened to this island chain in the 1970s. They stopped a massive volcano from destroying everything with water cannons. But first, let's clear up on this house to those that aren't familiar. This is a hunting lodge on a small island called
Elliðaey
in southern Iceland, an archipelago called
Vestmannaeyjar.
Thank you, WikiCommons.
I feel obligated to tell you what they're hunting, but you may not like it. These guys.
No one lives in this lodge permanently, but it is habitable. YouTuber Ryan Trahan went there last year, actually. Getting there is treacherous. It's also not the only lonely house out there either. There are other isolated cabins on islands nearby. What's even more amazing about this place, though, is what happened in 1973. A volcano named Eldfell erupted on the largest and only permanently populated island here called
Heimaey. I practiced real hard for that one.
A giant crack opened up that split the island and spewed lava up to 500 feet in the air, which was all caught on camera. The eruption lasted for months, and the lava flowed in waves over 30 feet high on its way to engulfing pretty much everything. Luckily, everyone was evacuated safely in the first few days. Unbelievably, an Icelandic physics professor was allowed to try out his theory of using seawater to stop the volcano, and it worked. They brought in boats and pumps that sprayed hundreds of gallons of water per minute into the flow. Workers built a network of pipes to spread it around and built up walls of solidified lava to steer it. About 2 billion gallons were sprayed non-stop over 4 months.
The effort successfully diverted the lava and saved the town's harbor. It is to this day the most successful and largest scale attempt to stop a volcano ever.
Take that, Tommy Lee Jones.
Open them up! Open hoses!